Students, in our previous lecture we have studied about the acceleration, that it is the rate of change of velocity of an object, or we can define it as change in velocity per unit time. It is denoted by small a, and acceleration is equals to change in velocity upon time taken. Then what is the SI unit of acceleration? That is equal to the unit of velocity upon unit of time taken. SI unit of acceleration is equals to SI unit of velocity, that is meter per second upon second. Then it becomes meter per second square. So SI unit of acceleration is meter per second square. Acceleration have both magnitude as well as direction, therefore acceleration is a vector quantity, and a formula given for acceleration is v minus u upon t, that is final velocity of an object with which the object is moving minus initial velocity upon time taken. For example, when a train leaves or approaches the platform, its velocity changes with time. If train it leaves the station, then its initial velocity is less than its final velocity because its velocity goes on increasing gradually. When it approaches the platform, then its velocity it goes on decreasing. Then there is a change in velocity with respect to time. Acceleration is a quantity which measures how quickly the velocity of an object it changes. Now we have types of acceleration. The first one is positive acceleration. If the velocity of an object increases with time in the direction of motion of the object, then such acceleration is known as positive acceleration. For example, if an object starts from rest and its velocity goes on increasing with the direction of its motion, suppose this car, it is initially at rest. When it starts moving in the direction of motion on a straight path, then its velocity changes. V is its final velocity with which the object is moving. Its final velocity is greater than its initial velocity, then the acceleration is said to be positive acceleration. Now, negative acceleration. If the velocity of an object decreases with time, then acceleration of the object is known as negative acceleration, and this type of acceleration is also known as retardation. If an object moving with a certain velocity is brought to rest, it means suddenly when the brakes are applied to a moving vehicle, then the vehicle will comes to rest, then the object is said to be have negative acceleration. Now, uniform acceleration. Uniform acceleration, if the velocity of an object changes by equal amounts in equal interval of time, such acceleration is known as uniform acceleration. The motion of an object having uniform acceleration is known as uniformly accelerated motion. For example, the motion of an object falling freely from the top of a building, such acceleration is known as uniform acceleration. Now, non-uniform acceleration. If the velocity of an object changes by unequal amounts in equal interval of time, the motion of the object having variable acceleration is known as non-uniformly accelerated motion. For example, the motion of a bus leaving or entering the bus stop, the motion of a bus on a crowded road, that acceleration is known as non-uniform acceleration. The formula of acceleration is A is equals to final velocity minus initial velocity upon time taken. If we cross multiply it, then we will get one more relationship, that is final velocity minus initial velocity is equal to acceleration of the object multiplied by the time taken. In our next lecture, we will solve the numericals of acceleration. Thank you.